fast that sweet harbor of commerce and pleasure. William Hill, now he bid you farewell. You're the sweetest in the north for talent and treasure, and may peace and content in you dwell. While the cruel ocean between us now does roll, my heart shall be as true as the needle to the pole. A poor convict I remain, my sad spirits to condone.